was the highest in the NBA this season from three. Wade outside, Miller triple. And Bibby comes up with it and gets it to J.R. Smith.
Lost the shoe.
Bibby lost his shoe. And here's a nice little alley-oop at the other end. And it was Chandler once again skying high. A 4-on-5 with the Knicks getting two against Miami.